Come in. あ、キムさん、お久しぶりですね。
どこにいるんですか？
はい？
ここにいるんですか？
まあ、特に危険な状態ではありませんので。
じゃあ、ここにいるんですね。ここにいるんですよね。アンドリュ
ー。はい。So, you read the article then? Yeah, I don't think he was serious. So.
He announced he'll send them all back.
Yeah, well, he says many things all the time, but nobody really believes him.
When the leader of the free world says things, people tend to believe him.
I know, but oftentimes, he doesn't actually mean it.
How do we know? Andrea. If they are sent back, they are gonna be executed.
Ms. Kim, please, let me explain.
They came to the US Embassy because they believed that the US would treat them better. But then your president just abandons them and sends them back?
Ms. Kim, please, let me explain. I understand your concern. I really do, and I wish there was more I could do to help them, but...
They are still in the building? Okay, good. Can I visit them?
That might be difficult, unfortunately. They're still in processing and haven't been admitted to their rooms yet.
Rooms? Wait. What do you mean, rooms? They are not together?
Well, it's this new policy they began implementing.
She's three! She's not with her mother?
I...
Andrew, Daisuke, Yoshida. How could you do that to them?
How could I do that? It's the policy! Of course, I didn't want to do it. Given the circumstances, there was nothing I could have done. Had they been assigned a legal counsel and a formal family reunification request was submitted, then I could have done something. But since I never received anything, there was
nothing I could have... Can I talk to the mother?
What?
Can I talk to the mother?
No.
Then, can you talk to her?
I mean... I suppose I could.
Then... Hypothetically speaking, can you give Mrs. Park a call and hand me the phone?
Yeah, that's possible. Hypothetically speaking, of course. Hi, it's me. Could you please put Mrs. Park on the phone? I just need to ask her a few questions.
Sure, please.
Mrs. Park, 안녕하십니까? Please hold. Hold. Hold.
Hello? 네, 박현숙 씨 몸은 괜찮으세요? 네, 따님도 잘 있습니다. 같은 건물 안에 있고요. 자, 잘 들으세요. 제가 지금부터 영어 단어 3개를 알려드릴 거예요. 그걸 똑같이 여기 직원분에게 말씀해 주시면 제가 따님을 어머니에게 돌려보내드릴 수 있어요. 네, 갑니다. She's my counsel. She's my counsel. 설날 할 때 설 하시면 돼요. 네, 맞아요. 그렇게 하시면 돼요.
Hello? Oh, thanks for holding. Really? She is. I see, okay. Kamsahamnida. For letting me know.
Hello? 네, 다리 어머님. 너무 잘하셨어요. 네, 감사합니다. 네, 제가 되도록 빨리 따님 보내드릴게요. 아니에요. 네.
To it.
Thank you, Mr. Yoshida.
You're very welcome, formal counsel Kim.
Hey, Andrew. You guys are holding a 4th of July party this weekend in the courtyard, right?
Yeah.
Can I come?
Sure, I guess.
You know, I was just wondering, do people tend to take it easy on the 4th of July?
Maybe.
And when people take it easy, sometimes they forget things easily, like locking the door. Does that ever happen to you? It happens to me all the time.
Does it ever happen? Sure, from time to time. But Jihyun, are you sure you want to join our party? It could end up getting a little rough, you know, the party.
You'll be surprised by how well I can dance.
Ooh, okay. I'll send you an invitation.
Thanks.
Yo, hey. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.